marks the one-year anniversary of the nationally recognized Camp Blood massacre. And in an attempt to forget about the tragedy, in just 1 week, the infamous Camp Crystal Lake will officially be demolished.
Legends always originate from some sort of real-life incident. All the rumors, all the stories, all the massacres, it's not true. Not once. Not once have I seen a legitimate file about what happened. Jarvis, that kid you're talking about, he's innocent. Ask any local in this town, they'll tell you the truth. That massacre, it was Jason.
Jason's still out there. You have no idea what I've just seen. The town covered it up. And now, with all these people returning to the camp, he's going to come back.
The world.